2 again. Let's see how this goes. Go to sleep, little duck. Boom. Boom. All right, let's go get our duck. Hopefully he's a diamond. I don't know if there's, like, many, I see that stupid fucking moose killing us. Oh, hey. Right. Oh, yeah, there we go. See, called diamond. They wanted to. What size are you? Are you just a 3? I think it's a 3. Come here, Mr. Duck. No devil crawl on the ducks. Boom, a diamond. Alright. So, barely. That's a 950. Man, I wish it used to go back to the 950. Alright, so... Nice. Devil. Cool. Taxidermize. Cooks. Number 11.
Thing where...
Oh, wait, fuck. I just see him right now. I think.
Probably. Yep. He's probably the only one over there.
Yep. Alright, well, let me see if he comes back.
Is he just walking?
Yeah, he's shaking his head and walking. Now he's stopped and facing me, so. Alright, he's walking back towards me. I mean, I would assume that I should probably let him get within, like, 160 yards with 7mm. It sucks you can't brain him anymore, you know?
Yeah. You know what's funny? I just picked up a set of lion tracks, and it reminded me. I have not seen a single lion since I've been playing it.
That's funny. I spotted one earlier when I was running around on your map.
Yeah. I mean, I know they're on here. I just... Sure. They're pretty low pop, though. There's only, like, 50 lions per map.
Yeah.
Which I wish that... That's a pretty big spring rock.
Man, I wish I could get him to stop. Because he's, like, quartering to me. Thing didn't sound like a 7mm. Oh, he's dead.
He's dead, yeah. Whew. I just popped up. Yeah, it was the longer one.
Dude, it wasn't a loud shot. I thought I hit him with the 303. I was like, oh shit, I just fucked this up. I was like trying to like hit the button for my big gun real quick. I was like, oh, I hit him with the wrong one. This isn't good. Yeah, vital blood. Dude, how crazy is that? Literally spawn on your map, go on top of a thing, spot 4 animals, and one of the 4 is a friggin' legendary. Devhole crawl. Oh look, they're all on vacation, hanging out in the devhole in here. Yay! You know, my luck, he's gonna be just like a point under. Just a point under. I was actually looking at a 7mm away for JJ today. Diamond. Ooh, he caught a lung. Nice. 2,026 pounds. 156. So he's not too bad. Taxidermize.
That guy not dropping.
92. Oh, there he goes. Oh, I hit him with a soft point. Yeah, I've been using a lot of soft points.
1,000 score.
Yeah. Diamond 12. wish you'd turn a little more broadside out in the bushes, but because I just can't tell if like that the tree's blocking his vitals or not. Should I 303 him? We can 303 him. Boom, go to sleep.
Yeah, it's got a nice little sound to it. And like I was saying yesterday, I feel like it takes them down just a tad bit faster than the 30-06.
Ooh, high bleed rate. Of course, he died. I didn't die in the most horrible spot, but devil. Hey guys, what's up? Just hanging out here in a dad leaf? Yeah, you know, we're just on vacation over here. I feel like his antlers looked bigger when I was like spotting it. Diamond. Dude, the single lung with the 303 soft points did a high bleed rate on him.
What was his score?
450.50.
Okay, that's a pretty big one, I think.
Yeah. 450.50. Yo, what up, guys? So I found like a big weight for a musk deer right from the lodge up here by the ice. So I don't know about you guys, but like occasionally, like you just know, like, oh, I better follow this track. So I don't know, like I've killed I think maybe two or three diamond musk deer like over my Call of the Wild career. But anyway, I found that track and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna follow it. Let's see what happens. Boom, 223. So like I said, it was one of those weird situations. I just knew that this was the track that I needed to follow, and I hope you guys have been enjoying the video so far. We did start streaming again, yay! So if you watch the streams, thanks for watching. And if you didn't know that we started streaming again, we're gonna be doing a couple short ones for a while because I got a bunch of work going on. There's a musk deer, level 3. I don't know if the level 3s can be trolled or not. You know, like some of the animals can be trolls, like the rain down here. I'm not 100% sure, but I will tell you it's for sure a diamond. So there we go. Boom. So, I don't know. I'm happy. I got it. There we go. So, I don't know. Like I said, I'm really excited. I don't have to be doing any more voiceovers hopefully soon. So we did a stream last night. But anyway, you can see, like I said, I literally found that dude's track and then followed him from the start. All right, so here we go. So this is another one of those. Like, I spawned in, and I was like, you know what? I spotted a lion. And then I was like, oh, I'm just going to go look for lions around this lake. This is that lake that's down at the bottom that usually has the I was actually looking for a wildebeest diamond. But there was a bunch of lions there, so I was just smoking every lion I could. Boom. Anyway, so then I spot a level. I found a big weight track, and I was like, you know what? Maybe it's a mythical, maybe it's a level 7, but I was like, I feel like it's a diamond. So again, this is on my single player map. Shout out again to Wolverine, who ran around and helped me. So anyway, I shot him and I thought it was a good shot, you know what I mean? I was like, oh, that's using a 7mm. There we go. Once I saw it going down, I got a little more excited. But for a second there, I thought I kind of fucked it up. So I was kind of nervous about that. But anyway, yeah, like I said, we've got the tracks. When I saw the vital blood, I was excited. I was kind of surprised, though. Like I said, I feel like the first shot should have been a vital shot. But I don't know, guys. Like, you know, the game's not that difficult. You just go to where you usually see lots of animals. And you're at your best chance of finding a diamond. And we killed quite a few lions in the hopes of finding a diamond lion. Because it took me forever to get a diamond lion on Xbox, so. What I'm really on the lookout for is an albino. That's what I want for the lodge, is an albino, so.
Yes!
Yes! Do you hear that? That was me recording. So I don't know. Like, I think it's kind of fucked up that that little bone stopped me from hitting the the lungs. I don't know. Like, I've shot deer before, and I know your bullet can go through a shoulder blade pretty easy, especially a big caliber like that. So I don't know. I feel like lions are thin-skinned cats, you know. So they, I feel like it should have went through. But there's another diamond. Like I said, you can see we've been all around there. Shout out to Wolverine who let me spawn me around and then actually let me kill a diamond buffalo that I found on his map so that I could unlock this map. All right, here we go. So I spotted these guys, and, you know, I don't know. Like, it's so hard because level 4 wildebeests are generally, you can tell the big ones that are going to be diamond. And there we go. So, again, not a big surprise. That thing that's glowing right in front of him is a lion, a lioness that popped up that we shot. But again, trying to kill as many lions as possible and get an albino or something. So not as impressive level 4, but it's still a diamond. I'm really looking for a level 5. I want to get a level 5. The one I really want is a gold. I still have never gotten a gold wildebeest diamond. Click, click. So, hunting geese, because I was needing money. I bought some new guns. So I needed money. Ah, there we go. There we go. So I'm using the 410. I was just trying to get up my shotgun score and my pistol score and stuff like that. So I was like, maybe we can 410 it. That didn't go as planned. So then I was like, what if I do a whole bunch of bad shots and don't hit him? Oh, there we go. Anyway, so, I don't know, like, I've been trying to hunt a lot of geese so I can get the money. Get money and leveled up. I heard one guy, like, did, like, just an insanely long goose hunt and went from level 1 to 60 with just geese because they're so over the top. But anyway, we hit him with a couple pellets from the 410. Another diamond. So, I was actually playing and I had another level 5 spawn, but he wouldn't, they didn't come in. I don't know what was going on. I could scan them, but they just never came in. I don't know if they saw me or like another group scared them, but there we go. Hope you enjoy. Thanks.